Nicholas Sparks once wrote, "I relive that year often in my mind, bringing it back to life." And I realize that when I do, I always feel a strange combination of sadness and joy.
Jumping up and down the floor. My hat is an animal. And once there was an
There are moments when I wish I could just roll back the clock and take all the sadness away.
That mowed the lawn. The sun was an okay guy. They had a pet dragonfly.
But I have a feeling that if I did,
but it came back with a story to say,
the joy would be gone as well. You have to leave.
I really don't have anywhere else to go.
What, so you camp outside my apartment? This isn't a local rest stop.
It's supposed to be my home.
Look, I'm sorry. I don't know what this is. And I wish I could help you, I do. Because you don't seem...
crazy?
That's not what I meant.
Man, I don't know you. I don't know that your favorite color's orange. I don't know that you have to watch West Side Story every time it's on. And I don't know why you can't remember.
Remember what?
Me. This. Us. Whoever we are or were. Meet me tonight. There's a lookout. Our 7th. You know it?
Yeah, I do, but.
Please. Please. Just give me a chance to try and explain, and if you don't believe me, I'll leave you alone.
I'm sorry that I don't remember you.
Yeah, it seems like a lot of people don't these days. I'll see you tonight.
You know, just when I was beginning to think this was all a dream, you're still here.
Someone tells me this is a dream you're not going to be waking up from.
What do you want from me?
To stop you from helping Cassidy find out a painful truth. At least until I'm ready for him to know.
Why? It could help him. It's the right thing to do.
The line between right and wrong is a little blurry here, sweetheart.
I don't understand.
Oh, you're just as lost as he is. You're trying to help him, to help yourself. Very noble. Hey, okay. I'll help you.
Right. Because you've been so helpful so far.
I won't tell you anything. I'll show you. I've got the playing field.
Thanks.
Yes. Save it. You won't be thanking me when this is all done.
Get in here. Must have forgot to put up the bitches beware sign.
So charming at 2 p.m. Bryce must love the pillow talk. What? I stick my nose where it doesn't belong, so what?
Yeah, I'm imagining your obituary now. How does smothered by pillow sound?
Okay, first of all, retract the clause. Second of all, I don't want to tell anyone about your dirty little secret.
But?
Alright, who am I kidding? I want to tell everyone, but I won't.
I don't get paid till Friday.
Not money. Plus, I didn't think strippers made that much.
You would know, wouldn't you?
So, there was this guy in my backyard. Tall, scruffy, totally creeped me out, but in the I could do that sort of way. So I'm trying to track him down.
And you came to me because?
Jesse told me about your best frenemy's visitor, and I figured since you're the only person good at keeping secrets, you could help me out.
And if I don't?
You can see your obituary now. How does stabbed best friend in the back sound?
You sure it was the same guy?
Well, I'm sure we all appreciate that little recap. We've been over this already.
Says the guy that lets him inside.
Well, he's not exactly a vampire either. I mean, he didn't have to have an imitation. Shouldn't you be, like, writing this down in your little notebook or something?
Trish found someone in her backyard the other day and said something about a party.
Your girlfriend seems to have a lot of those.
I'm just saying. This could all be connected.
Why don't we all call the local hospitals and see if anyone crazy has escaped lately?
Why don't we just keep a lookout and make sure he doesn't cross any lines?
And if he does?
Well, tell me and I'll take care of it. What? For now, avoid him.
Can I talk to you for a minute?
Oh, baby, I love it. Company in the next room.
What are you doing?
What do you mean?
This is not an episode of Law and Order. We need to call the police.
Oh, the police? I can handle anything the men in blue can.
Oh, so this is just a pissing contest. What? This guy has a serious problem.
Speaking of problems, first I'm not protecting you enough, and now I'm overdoing it.
No. What I don't want is you going out there and making things worse.
You mean like, you being all buddy-buddy with that guy you found in your shower? Like this morning?
Yeah.
Well.
What's my favorite color? Or my favorite movie? Do you know anything about me at all?
Hey, okay. Hey, listen. I'm sorry. All right? I just... I don't think this is the right time to be doing this.
Yeah, I think that's something that you and I are running out of. How did you know he was my
boyfriend? It looks like you're not so alone here after all. What are you waiting for?
It's a nice shirt you got on.
Thanks. My mom bought it for me.
Your mom? But I got it for you.
If you're going to start offering me candy, you're too late. I just all take it. I'll scream.
Casey, it's me. It's Natalie.
Who?
I'm sorry.
Do I know you from somewhere?
No, I'm sorry. I must have confused you guys with somebody else.
Wait, what'd you say your name was?
It's Natalie.
Ethan. Oh, I'm doing this open mic night thing at this bar, and I'm just trying to get more people to come out to it, so, I mean, it's chill, so it's gonna be cool. No one says chill anymore, do they?
You sing?
I try. Well, it was nice meeting you.
Yeah. What? No gun?
I have enough ammo as it is. You know, hearts are a lot like hand grenades. Nice handle that can tear everything apart. It's fun to watch.
So what? We don't exist?
No, you do. Just not for much longer. I'll be watching you.
Hey. You all right? Tell me what happened.
No, it's okay. I'm fine. It's nothing.
Nothing seems to be ruining your night out here, so... What was that for?
I wanted to see you look at me like that one more time. Kissed Bryce. And it didn't mean anything. And I wish it didn't happen. I don't even know how it happened.
Walking hand in hand, carrying your hat, he was down Congress. I'm gonna miss this. Falling in love in the city.
So I take the memories as they come, accepting them all.
Drinks over laughs and cigarettes.
It's Cassidy, right?
See, nothing's gonna kill me.
I'm really sorry.
With you.
For what?
I don't know.
But it's strange.
Letting them guide me whenever I can.
Now that you ain't.
This happens more often than I let on.
I remember being loved. I remember being liked. I remember falling.